Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another reaction. So I think a year ago I reacted to Filhaal and that song went viral. Everyone loved it. I still remember reacting to it. It was one of my first reactions, but I remember it was way in the beginning of my YouTube career. What career, I mean. Anyways, now after a year we got the second part of Filhaal. It's called Filhaal2, well, Filhaal Mohabbat, I think. I remember that in the first song that Akshay and Nupur Sanon didn't get together. I don't know, do they even have names in the song? I don't think so, right? So I just call them Akshay and Nupur. They didn't get together in the first song. They were separated, even though she had that accident and so on. So let's see if they get together in this song. But because the first song is already so heartbreaking, I don't think that we get a happy song here. I didn't listen to it before. I don't know what it sounds like, and I'm also very curious to know if it sounds like not a remake, but I'd like to know if it's some kind of mix, you know, something new but also a little bit more of the same melody. So I'm really curious how the second song will sound like, because actually very rare that you get, that we get a second part of a song, so some kind of sequel song. So that's why I'm like, ooh, how is this gonna sound? So guys, let's watch.
एक बात बताओ तो यादों में मरते हो क्या तुम हमसे अब भी मोहब्बत करते हो एक बात बताओ तो यादों में मरते हो क्या तुम हमसे अब भी मोहब्बत करते हो तुम जिनके हो अभी उनके तुम्हें चुप कराना तुम जिनके हो अभी उनके बारे बताना क्या आता है उनको तुम्हें रो रो के समंदर भर दिए क्या तुम भी रो रो के नदियां भरते हो एक बात बताओ तो यादों में मरते हो क्या तुम हमसे अब भी मोहब्बत करते हो इतना फर्क मेरी और उनकी मोहब्बत में हम तुमसे डरते थे
तुम He doesn't even notice.
ओ, एक बात बताओ तो यादों में मरते हो क्या तुम हमसे अब भी मोहब्बत करते हो
wedding. I can't.
जो हम तेरे ना हुए उनके भी होंगे ना हम वादा करते हैं क्या तुम भी करते हो एक बात बताओ तो या तुम हमसे अब भी मोहब्बत करते हो तुम्हें जो भी कहना है कह दो इतना क्यों डरते हो तुम हम पे ज्यादा मरते थे या उन पे मरते हो मैं अब तो चला गया हूं अब तो जवाब दो क्या तुम हमसे अब भी मोहब्बत करते हो
And the pain ends. That is the ending. I can't believe it. Guys, what just happened? That's how they end the song? The second version? I mean, come on, everyone wanted a sequel. Now we got the sequel. And it ends by Akshay dying. So do you think we'll still get a third part? I don't think so. But maybe, I don't know. I'd love to know how Nupur's story will go on. I like the second version, and to be honest, I love that it's not, it's exactly what I said in the beginning. I think that it's not like a remake or something, that it's not like a copy of the song and they just changed it a little bit. It's like a complete different song. The story continues, but I also feel like the song also continues. It's like a symphony, something like that. So of like, you know, like Beethoven, Mozart, they also have like very long songs, and they also have different parts, and it feels like that song was like a whole composition that was just like a different part of that whole song composition, you know what I mean? Probably not, but that's what I feel like it is. So I like that they included a little bit of the melody from the first song somewhere in between, but at the same time it also sounded like a different song. That's what I really liked about the song. And BPraak also, again, I felt like when the song went on and on, it sounded even more heartbreaking, and I felt like his singing was more some kind of screaming or yelling, screaming for his love, and that's why it sounded so heartbreaking. Also the lyrics by Jaani, again, like his lyrics are always the best. Even though that ending really shocked me, I really like that ending. I like tragic endings, dramatic endings in general. Even though it really shocked me and surprised me, and at first I was like, oh my god, how could they do this? It seems really fitting, that ending, also the message of the song, and especially the message we got in the end. The pain ends now, especially for him. And for Nupur, okay, well, maybe it's more painful in the beginning, but now that he's really completely gone, maybe it's time for her to change her life. Like, you know? Sometimes in some lives there has something tragic has to happen for some people in order for them to change something about their lives. And maybe this could be like a theme for the third part of the song. So if the team is listening, maybe this is some kind of inspo I'm giving you here. So well, all in all, really, really nice and beautiful song, really heartbreaking song again. Also, Akshay's acting was really great, and he Nupur also, because I think, at least I've never seen her act in a movie before, not like her sister. And maybe we'll see her in a Bollywood movie soon. And in that music video, she looked absolutely pretty in there, all of her outfits. And I really like that. You can really see that Kriti and her are related. Like, there are some actors and actresses who have sisters, brothers, where you absolutely can't see it. And then there's some sisters where you can see the resemblance, and I really like that. So guys, please tell me your opinion about the song in the comments, and maybe you can tell me which song you prefer. Can you even choose which one do you prefer? So everyone is mocking the idea of part 3 because everyone is like, okay, what will they do? Akshay already died and the first one was an accident. So what will they do? Maybe they let her die too. Part 3 and then they're kind of together in heaven. Oh my god, that would also be a great idea. At first she changes her life, like, I don't know, gets divorced or something, or maybe she's so unhappy that she commits suicide. Oh my god, guys, here's some inspo for the team if you're listening. Plot twist, Twinkle Khanna was driving the truck in the end. I love the comment section. So guys, now we've come to the part where I mentioned one of my viewers here, and today we got... Man, just loved how you lip-synced that song, Amazing Dedication. Thank you so much! I always love to lip-sync to those songs. That I already know, obviously. So there are also lots of reactions again on my channel, which you can check out. So songs that I already knew before reacting in first hand, I just got this reaction channel for like 2 years, I think now? Almost 3? I'm not sure. So guys, if you want to be mentioned in any kind of my videos, then please leave a sweet, nice, sweet, or funny comment on any kind of my videos, and maybe you'll be the lucky winner who gets a shout out from me in one of my future videos. So guys, that's enough for this reaction. I really, really hope you liked it. So if you're new to my channel and check out my other reactions, I mostly do Bollywood reactions because Bollywood is my life. Then if you haven't done it yet, then please follow me on Instagram. I post everything Bollywood there. And you can also find reactions on Instagram TV that you can't see on YouTube. And please check out my Bollywood talk videos and my Bollywood edits. I put so much blood and sweat into these videos. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, ring the bell so you don't miss anything in the future. Just if you want to, of course. I'm not forcing anyone. And that's it. Hope to see you guys in another reaction again.